In this video, we are going to review the best pellet grills available in the current market. After reviewing many users, we built this best list for you. So let's get started. Number 1. Camp Chef Wi-Fi Woodwind 36. The Wi-Fi Woodwind 36 with Sidekick is Camp Chef's most feature-packed smoker. It's solid, versatile, reliable, and has all the extra features that make it a winner for anyone who wants a pellet grill that does everything. Starting with its all-important temperature control, the Wi-Fi Woodwind is powered by their unique PID controller. Not only is the PID one of the most precise temperature controllers on the market, it also allows you to choose exactly how much smoke you'd like without having to change the heat level. Wi-Fi connectivity lets you control the PID direct from your phone. The Camp Chef Connect app is basic at the moment, but works well and has the potential to be expanded in the future. Number 2. Traeger TFB57GZEO Pro. Traeger is the original brand of pellet grill and the most popular brand with the highest number of worldwide sales. They've produced quality and reasonably priced grills for decades, so they were bound to feature high in this list. Of their stable of products, the updated Pro Series are their proven bestsellers that bring new advanced controls and Wi-Fi technology to what was already a versatile outdoor cooker that can smoke, roast, bake, braise, and grill. Many of the features in the Pro 575 were reserved for their high-end Timberline range, costing a fair whack more, so they've now brought their top tech to the Pro range in this iteration. Let's look at what you get. Number 3. Oklahoma Joe's Ryder 900. The Ryder 900 has a three-piece, porcelain-coated, cast-iron grate that has plenty of mass and helps maintain a steady temperature. And unlike many other options, the Ryder has smoke and grill settings in two different scales on the same dial, with temperature listed up to 300 degrees Fahrenheit for smoking, then low, medium, and high above that for grilling. We smoked brisket in the lower range and grilled chicken in the low end of the grilling range. The unconventional control was odd but delivered delicious results. Number 4. Z-Grill's ZPG-1000D. If you like the Traeger but don't want to spend that much, Z-Grills have a bit of a reputation as Traeger clones. They're not the same. But their top-of-the-line ZPG-1000D is a solid, effective, and reliable alternative to the ever-so-popular Traeger. And it comes in at about half the cost. Previously, Z-Grills had a few problems with their temperature regulation. But they've listened to user problems and met us with their 2020 updated digital control board. The new Z-Grills with advanced wood fire technology now do a great job at sticking within about 10 degrees Fahrenheit of the target temperature, even in colder weather. Number 5. Pit Boss 700FB Pellet Grill. Our top pick is the Pit Boss 700FB Pellet Grill, because Pit Boss produces high-quality and beautifully designed smoker grills, and they are located right here in the USA. With 700 square inches of cooking space, this pellet smoker offers the best bang for your buck when it comes to cooking space per dollar. It's built to last a lifetime, but still easy to move around the yard when you need it to. Demand is high for Pit Boss wood pellet grills and smokers right now, so get your hands on your favorite model and have it shipped to your doorstep from Amazon today. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you like this unbiased review. And please don't forget to subscribe us to get the news of upcoming reviews. Stay tuned.